That's got to be my best race ever. Well, the first race, I tried to do a no pit stop, and my tires just died. And I was 3 seconds faster this time with a pit stop. Whew. That is awesome.